Those who venture into the wild must be well prepared. Examine the goods Imladris has to offer.
Gundabad awaits us.
What should we expect when we reach Mount Gundabad?
I can tell you little. The stronghold of Gundabad is carved into a great mountain peak covered in snow and ice. We rarely fly that far north because of the treacherous winds and blizzards that howl from the frozen wastes beyond. It is an ancient abode of enemies, and we must approach it with the greatest caution.
Have we any chance, then, to carry out this mission?
Three alone cannot hope to stand against all the orcs of Gundabad. Only stealth will serve you. We must search out a secret way that will not pit you directly against your foes, or you will stir up a hornet's nest such as you cannot imagine. I have seen you three triumph against desperate odds. If you cannot find a way, then no one can. My companions and I will be there to help as best we may. But once you enter the confines of Gundabad, there will be little that we can do.
We will keep that in mind. Farewell for now.
Our destination soon, or this weather may prove more deadly than the orcs.
Take heart. We are nearly there, and this snowfall will hide us from the eyes of the enemy below.
Balaram, look! Above the mountain!
Set us down! We can attempt to find a way into the mountain under cover of this storm.
There is little chance of that with those creatures keeping watch from above. Once we land you, my comrades and I will draw off the beasts.
Let's hope those flying beasts are too occupied with the eagles to notice us.
Even their eyes are less keen than those of our eagle friends. We may appear to be just a few more orcs among the hordes of Gundabad.
It's a sad day, but I have to hope I'm mistaken.
I am the Elder!
patrols ahead of us. They seem to be searching for something.
But it can't be us. We've only just arrived, and they're heading the other way.
But what then are they looking for?
Dad, now!